Hi, I'm Gordon Livie from USMP. I'm here to talk to you about survey type A, which is a verification survey. Ordinarily, you take delivery of a survey type D through to B in the first instance. You then take that information, go out and dig a physical trial hole in order to verify exactly what's been found using the detection methods. This way, you can get a more accurate representation of what is underground.